Why do I feel like I'm really... over to this side, but it doesn't look lopsided on the camera. Okay. Jumping jack. We're gonna get started. Good morning, guys. You just need to wait, that's all. At least you're on here.
Okay, guys. I will get everybody to start their jumping jacks. Okay, guys, core and cardio today. We've got two stations, four exercises each. Dustin has put all the cardio together and all the core together. So this should be fun. We're gonna do three rounds of cardio. Three rounds of core. Okay, so we're gonna actually start with the cardio, which is kind of nice because we don't have to dread it at the very end. And then we're gonna finish off with three rounds of core. All right, guys, so the first one here, station one, exercise one, we're doing twist hops. Okay, so twist hops, we are going to try our best to keep our feet together here. All right, and upper body is going opposite way of our feet. Okay, so if our feet are pointing out, we can try this way. I mean, the coordination doesn't really matter. As long as you're hopping, it's all that matters. Okay, guys, so twisting that body as we are twisting the upper body. That gets actually a little bit of core working with that too. Gets our heart rates up, okay? Twists, faster we can go, the better. All right, arm circles forward, guys, legs up. Right from there, we're going into press jacks. This is where you will need your weight. Okay, so press jacks, guys. Grab your dumbbell. We're gonna be pressing up or out. I'll give you the option. He didn't specify. So you can either press up, guys, or you can press out of the chest. Okay, so if you come out together, back in. Okay, or if you want to, you can also be pressing out if you want to work on some chest. All right, guys, right from our press jacks, let's go arm circles, back legs out. We're gonna go into our ladders. And at home, guys, you don't need anything, but if you wanna mark the ground for just a visual standpoint, you can. Guys, here, we're gonna be using our traps. So lots of different options here. As long as you're moving, keeping the feet going, it's all that matters. Okay, so you can do your in, out, out. Okay, you can do hops. You can also go front, back, side, back. You can also do squats. Anything that's gonna have you moving, you can tap in, I'm cool with. All right, guys, let's go into some squats. So next, last one from there, right from the in and outs, we're gonna go into our shuffles, side shuffles. Okay, so give yourself some room. Guys, here, let's go lengthwise. Okay, so that way you're not running into anybody, you have lots of space. And we're going to, I'm going to try and show you the camera here. Just a side shuffle, guys. Side, touchdown. 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 Okay, do the touchdown. Brings you nice and low. Just make sure you're not bending, you're squatting down. Okay? All right, guys, core, that's our cardio. Three times. times through. Core coming up here. Let's go into some side lunges. Lat stretch. Station two. Plank saw. So, two different ways this can be done. I'll demonstrate both. Well, I'll try to demonstrate both. First way, okay, is our just our regular plank position on the elbows, on the toes. We're gonna rock forward to the toes and bring it back. Rock forward, bring it back. Now, if you want to take it a step up from there, you can also walk the feet out for as far as you can. Your arms will extend, and then you actually physically walk the feet back in. So what that's gonna look like a little bit more, plank position between the elbows, you're gonna start here, you're gonna walk, and you're gonna go until, I can't really do that as much, but you're gonna go as far as you can, take your arms right out straight, and then you're gonna take little steps, walk yourself back in. Okay, so both options there, guys. Let's go into heel pulls. Next one here, we're gonna be flipping onto our back. We're going to go into a cross leg crunch. So what that is here, we're going to cross the legs at the bottom, and it does not matter which leg is on top of which, okay? This is all about taking the, pushing our lower back to the ground, okay, getting our core nice and tight. We're working on our, really our upper core here. Crunching in, guys, get the shoulder blades off the ground, chin is neutral, back down. Okay, really focusing on getting up as high as we can, and making sure we're not crunching the chin in. Okay, you don't want to be looking at your toes. You want to always keep those eyes on the ceiling as we crunch, okay? Right from there, guys, let's go into some butt kicks. Next one, side plank dips. Is that what that said, side plank dips? Okay. So, plank position, back on front, okay? And we are going to be dipping our hips side to side. Okay, guys, it really takes a lot of control. Do your best to go actually as slow as possible, because the more you can slow down and control that hip coming down and hold it, pause for a second, bring it back to the center, the more core control you're gonna have, the more you're gonna be tightening up in that core and working those muscles, okay? So nice and slow, dipping hips side to side. Very last one, guys, right from the hip dips, we're gonna go into a plank knee tap. So you're gonna pop up to your hands. Okay, we're gonna press back, tap the knee, bring it back down. Back, tap the knee, bring it back down. Okay, guys, that is gonna be a full station of core on the ground, flipping back and forth like fish, okay? So just be prepared for that, but I think we're gonna wanna be on the floor after the three rounds of cardio. So make sure you got a mat or something comfortable to be down there with. All right, guys, we're gonna get started here. Twist hops is going to be the start. Twist hops. And I mean, feel free to add, you know, weights, bands into anything you want here. You guys are home too. Okay. Today. Good morning, guys. Twist hops. Core and cardio. Here we go. Here we go. Pick it up. Last time.
swing that ass back like a boom boom.
Thank you.
guys. Good work. Good job, everyone. Carrie Ann, Leanne, Kelly, Lisa, Kathy. Good job, guys. Oh my God, a hot mess. All right, guys, back tomorrow for our first leg day of the week. So don't miss it. 9 o'clock, we'll see you guys then. Have an awesome day, drink lots of water. Bye, guys.